Asti night race in Italy, Ongaro won, Berton second, and here is the third place guy, Scaramuzino, with Associated. Boots and Sartell talking setup for S-Works at S-Works Test Day UK. Agrafiotis in Greece had two main finals with his S-Works vs Rodiroem combo. Coming by Infinity, the Superflex chassis for the IF14-2. Coming by J-Concepts, a bag with many compartments inside.